For Congress, it's clear. Sanford Bishop sided with liberal Nancy Pelosi, voting for billions in wasteful spending to bail out Wall Street, even supporting Pelosi's big government takeover of healthcare, raising taxes on small businesses, cutting Medicare benefits for seniors. Mike Cowan will fight the liberals in Washington to end the reckless spending, lower taxes, and defend our Georgia values. A common sense conservative. Mike Cowan for Congress.
I'm Mike Cowan, and I approve this message.